Did you know you can set a Book of Mormon reading schedule in your Gospel Library app? Finish the Book of Mormon by December 31st. Here's how. Okay, the first thing you're going to want to do is open up your Gospel Library app and then scroll down and find Study Plans. Click on that and then go to the bottom right corner and there's that little plus sign. Click that, click on Next, choose the scriptures, then choose Book of Mormon. Then you're going to toggle on Set a Schedule. Then you can click the start date to today, and then go to the end date and pick December 31st. Then you're going to want to pick daily that you'll be reading. Click Next. You can add a reminder if you want to, or just keep that off, then click Next. And then if you save it, it will show you your new schedule. You can start today and finish the whole Book of Mormon by December 31st. You got this.